Bybee, tough shot. Didn't get it. Goldman came and finished.
Thought he should have got a foul, and he just got away with the travel on the long shot there. Well, Jaden Golding has had himself a half, definitely the best half he's played all year.